25,000 people filled RAF Cosford with Union flags, cheers and renditions of patriotic songs. The Queen and Duke of Edinburgh were treated to a tour of the museum and special displays set up for the day. The day was topped off by the colourful rainbow pageant. Starring 5,000 school children from across the region, the pageant snaked through half a mile of RAF Cosford's roadways, sparkling in the unexpected sunshine and bringing a smile to Her Majesty's face.